check out what we're doing today. Ignore the voice crack, but look at this. Wow. Can't tell, I'm all decked out in my gear. I've even got a bomber jacket that matches. This hat is actually darker than my jersey and the bomber jacket. But welcome to a not very good vlog. I'm not a very good host, and we are at Angel Stadium today for the first game of their series against the Mariners. They just played the Twins yesterday. I don't remember who won yesterday, but yeah, that was an interesting game. I watched the first half of the game. But we're at Angel Stadium again. See you come game time. I'll be checking in throughout the game. While we're here, while we're walking through, here's the 2002 World Series trophy. The Angels won. Here's some other things that they have. Darren Erstedt's glove, Erstedt's jersey. A lot of cool memorabilia. Giannotti's cowboy hat. Oh, wow. There's one of the rings. And this. Check these out. That's so cool. Batting practice is currently going on for the Mariners. That's Jesse Winker hitting. It's gone. But yeah, nice cool view of the field from right here.
Okay.
Ohtani already struck out Ty France, so two outs in the inning. Jesse Winker at the plate. One one count. Go, twos. Well, 3-2 rather. Practice. Oh, Uh-oh. Give him a second there, Laz. He must be. Must 87, that's a changeup. He's wrapping around that, driving it right into his foot. Come on, Shohei! Leave. So there's a dispute whether or not that baseball was fair or foul.
That's a home run! That's clean!
On a double!
Alright, play's under review. Hey, if this is called foul ball, do you think Scott's gonna get a toss? I think Scott Service might go after the umpires. This initial call, let's see it. All right, here, let's see it.
After you, it's a foul ball.
Is gonna try it again now. One of our first, Monotony. No outs. That's awesome. Hey, if we go to In and Out after the game, do you think we might catch Ohtani? Thank you. That one looked a little low. Okay, that's cool up there. Shohei! Two outs. 6-2 lead for the Mariners. Just an awful ninth inning for the Angels. Top of the inning, they gave up 4 runs. Just a comedy of errors. I think the call was foul ball.
Well,
they called him out. They said that he missed the ball. I thought they called foul. Well, apparently Adele missed the pitch. So the Mariners win it. of the most anticlimactic endings to a baseball game I've ever seen.
The totals on the ball game for the Mariners, 6 runs on 9 hits, 1 error, 9 men left on base. And for your Angels, 2 runs on 8 hits, 2 errors, 7 men left on base. Your Angels, thank you for attending tonight's game on your way home. Tune in to AM Angels postgame show with Terry Smith and Mark Lynch.
That ninth inning, I don't know what happened, but that was not good. Anyway.
Angels game on Valley Sports West.
There you go, this should be a Angel Stadium.
Once again, we thank you for joining us tonight and for seeing you back here tomorrow.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like the vlog, and leave a comment. Just say anything random. Bye for now.